Today on Seasonings, we're talking about probably the most ubiquitous spice in the world, pepper. There's pepper grinders, pepper shakers on pretty much every table of every restaurant everywhere on the planet. Peppercorns come from a flowering vine native to India. Black pepper is a berry. It is picked off of the vine just before it ripens. It is allowed to ferment a little bit and then dried, so the fruit dries around the seed in the middle. And you end up with this black peppercorn. You will see white pepper. It comes from exactly the same plant. It is exactly the same berry. This time the berry is allowed to fully ripen, and then the berry is completely removed from the seed. The seed is dried, and that's how you end up with white peppercorns. White pepper lacks some of the complexity and some of the heat that black peppercorns have. So the name pepper comes from the Sanskrit word for the plant pippali. You'll often see red peppercorns, which are Sichuan peppercorns. Different plant, different effect totally. We'll cover that somewhere else.